The name of a teenager who was shot and left to die in a Clayton County apartment complex earlier this week. Now, the Clayton County Police Department says 18-year-old Richard Lee Jackson Jr. was gunned down at the intersection of Crystal Lake and Warrington Place on Friday. No word yet on who might have killed him or why.